It was a very simple beat at first. Then, as my man's understanding of his environment grew, so did his expression of his emotions through mankind's first drum. Shape became a show of drum, and the beat grew more complex. The cadence was picked up, and different beats began to have different meanings. The expression grew into a more refined art form. Percussion, music, the fundamental monitor from space to space.
Right here. Thank you. Thank you. Stereophonically recorded that we think will enchant you. Familiar sounds in most cases, sounds that you'll enjoy. There's some music involved a little later, but that's not exactly what we're doing for the moment. We want to appeal to your senses. We're a cinch to appeal to your ears, but I have a feeling that we'll appeal to your eyes too, because you'll be trying to see the sounds that you're hearing so clearly. In fact, you might as well close your eyes during the first few seconds of this one, or you'll go crazy trying to see these indoor sportsmen.
Ha ha ha! Take another situation. What if you're conducting a disc jockey program? You're playing records on two turntables and accidentally introduce one record and suddenly notice that the other record is about to be played. What do you do? Don't say, "Oh, I made a mistake," or, "Oh, I mean such and such." Errors like this must be handled smoothly. This is the mark of a professional. You can handle this by saying, "Here's number 10 on this week's Big Top 40, Park Davis's real big one, I Love You." At this point, you suddenly see the 40, Park Davis's real big one, I love you. At this point, you suddenly see that the wrong record is about to play. So you adjust yourself and add, "But before we play big number 10 for the week, here's lovely Helen Francis with her offering of More Than You Know." There are other ways of handling the situation. You could say, "While we're waiting for the orchestra to tune up for Mr. Davis, let's hear Helen Francis's More Than You Know."
Actually, you can say any number of things, but the point is
not to be caught in your mistake.
The popular music, the great record stars, and even the station jingles and commercials.
It is good practice to write out four or five different phrases to cover this situation.
That's
and practice
you.
Them so that you do not stumble over the right word when this situation comes up. Another situation that can come up on a musical program is that you're about to play a Bobby Freeman 45 RYR chord. But the turntable should be able to.
Now take a listen to this sound. That's the sound cue referred to in your scripts. When you hear this sound, that's your signal to start talking unless otherwise directed by the script. Now, here's a demonstration show, which we hope will help you do your show, which is on the other side of this album. As you do your show, if there's any question, just turn the record over and see how we did it. Okay, here we go.